William is one of the growing numbers of homeless veterans that had literally nowhere to go except for the New Life Evangelistic Center. He was willing to fight in order that we'd have freedom. Now it's our turn to fight for homeless veterans, that they have a place they can walk into, that New Life Evangelistic Center will continue to stay open as some try to get the Board of Public Service to shut it down.
My name is William Riddlesberger, and I'm down here at New Life Evangelistics because it was a program that was available for a veteran who is homeless at this present time. And they have numerous programs for people who really need help. I'm telling you now, it's a very good program. And I was in the Army. I served in 76, got out in 78. All I can say is it's a very good program, but I'm glad that it's here and wish we can fight to keep it open.
Help New Life Evangelistic Centers that fights for the veterans, the women, and the children by supporting its Legal Defense Fund. It's New Life Evangelistic Center, P.O. Box 473, St. Louis, Missouri, or www.newlifeevangelisticcenter.org.